It was beautiful, gentle.
For someone to whisper and to capture your attention in that way was something that I hadn't really thought of, and it stayed with me very much since. And I realized that when you play that softly, the audience is forced to become active.